The Lefferts Boulevard Bridge is an iconic and beloved community cornerstone in the neighborhood of Kew Gardens. It has four Long Island Railroad tracks that run beneath it and scores of longstanding businesses that sit atop it. The bridge, originally constructed in 1925, is valued by the local community as a landmark with major aesthetic, economic, cultural, and social value. Unfortunately, the MCA has consciously neglected the bridge and has caused it to fall into a state of dangerous disrepair over the past few decades. Despite officially commissioned Long Island Railroad estimates and studies and understanding that it would only cost $4 million to repair the bridge, to bring it into a state of good repair, the MTA seems dead set on a course of demolition that would forever displace the local residents and destroy a singular source of community pride. This legislation simply requires the MTA to perform due diligence in terms of exploring alternatives to demolition and replacement. I want to thank my colleagues for enabling me to make sure that this effort is going to help to hold the MTA accountable and save the small businesses on top of this bridge that are the backbone of the Kew Gardens community. I want to acknowledge the persistence, passion, and diligence of Queens Community Board 9, the Kew Gardens Improvement Association, the Kew Gardens Civic Association, Council Member Karen Kozlowitz, Assembly Member Daniel Rosenthal, Borough President Melinda Katz, and the local businesses. It's a combined team effort that has led to the point today where we can pass for this legislation to ensure that the MTA will protect the vital interests of the Kew Gardens community. Thank you, Mr. President.